A 31-year-old woman is dead after she was hit by a vehicle while crossing Pulaski Highway in Rosedale. Baltimore County Police say they were called just before 9:30 Friday night. The driver did stay at the scene and told officers Gabrielle Harmony Durham tried to abruptly cross the road when she was hit by the Silverado. The cause of the crash is still under investigation. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.